Yo, yes, Pit Fives, make some noise. Yeah. We are here for the face-off. Thursday afternoon, 9. August 20th, 2239 Kirk Ave. Rap it to my left, introduce yourself.
Heineken.
He won. He's got my vote. He's our guy. Rap it to my
right. Did you say he won?
What are we doing?
Nigga stupid.
Presidential, I'm here.
Come on, man.
You know.
He's up. He's up.
All right, I ain't gotta ask y'all too many serious questions.
I'm not serious,
man. Five questions, nigga.
Five of you out, motherfucker.
I asked not two. I asked two.
Two and a half. Sean Lynch, you know why.
Two and a half a piece.
All right, Huli.
Yo.
I saw your post and I thought it was funny.
Which one?
You said Peck super rhyming.
Yeah.
Me, what? Like Hank Hill.
What the, nigga?
What you gonna do though?
When the niggas. This nigga don't know words. That's his fault.
What you gonna do? This is a personal question. This ain't no host question. What you gonna do when the super rhyming works? Like people reacting to it.
I don't know.
Pit fights like that. You got like you gotta plan for
it. I guess I'll just listen and learn. Observe.
You know, that's it.
What the fuck I'm gonna do?
But I'm asking you, nigga, you the rapper.
I know what this nigga could do. You know what I mean? He rhymes like better than a lot of niggas in pit fights.
The world.
He rhymes a little too much for my liking, you know? I don't like it.
Because he doesn't know words.
I do know words.
Not many.
You don't think I know words. That's your fault.
That's I know what. Listen, you play dumb with everybody else.
Rhyming,
I know
yo.
You're not a dumb nigga.
There we go.
Everybody else.
I knew I'd get it.
Everybody else don't know you're not dumb. Right. I know you're not dumb. You play dumb. Listen, yeah.
Right.
Get all the murder.
That's
because
you walk around with Fijis in his pocket.
Well,
we know the truth.
This nigga brought a fucking Fifth of St. Ives, man.
Put some mogul printing on it, bitch.
Catch the label.
Shout out to Mac, man. Mogul printing. If you want your shit scanned, tag the rag.
Wipe
this shit out. Yeah,
that's a new service.
We wash the cars.
Mac always doing something new.
Right.
Shouts out to the mogul printing, Michael Town.
Car wash.
Scan the QR code.
All right.
Similar, it's a free detergent.
Motherfucker.
Similar question.
The mogul way.
Similar question.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
As a nigga that has to write for Huli, but I never got to battle him, so I know how strategies work. When he up there rapping a bunch of bullshit, and they loving it.
That's crazy.
Right. That's
you, crazy. But you great at that. You've said it.
Hey, whatever works.
And they loving it.
Randomizer.
What's your strategy? That's a dominant question.
Just wait till he finish rapping and continue kicking his ass. That's about it. Like,
y'all niggas.
That's about it. Not saying that he's not supposed to kick. See, look, people always take that shit the wrong way when I say that. When I say, yo, I'm going to kick your ass.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
That doesn't mean, look.
I know what you mean.
Look, all right, cool. I'm explaining for everybody else because it's on camera. Like, yes. When I say I'm going to kick your ass. I'm never gonna have to kick his ass. That's not the point. When I say I'm gonna kick your ass, it's because I know what I do and I'm good at what I do and I'm confident with what I do.
Rat talk.
It's niggas' job to also kick my ass so it don't just look like you got the shit beat out you on camera.
No, man. I respect that.
You feel me? Like, so I'm like, yo, no, I'm gonna whip your ass because I do my job. Like,
foregone conclusion. It's happening.
Like, I'm gonna whip your ass and. Nigga, you the king. You should totally whip my ass too.
That was my question. That was my question, king. That was my question, king.
What's the question, good brother? Dominic.
What these niggas?
Good brother. Heineken.
Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on,
Heineken.
Heineken. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, boy.
Heineken.
Stop playing with me, boy. As I was saying, as king.
Heineken!
As I was saying.
That's a bug.
As king,
king,
what do these niggas, including Pex,
even
have for you? Because, like.
Nothing. Same shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Same
like, shit, if he if shit. He could have been king, why is he king now?
If he was like, you was scared to put the title up without beat your ass. I'm sorry.
I'm asking this question.
Repeat the
I'm
question.
Retired. I'm not DK. I'm Dominic. Continue, sir.
That's what
you said. Why didn't he get the belt?
Yeah, DK lost.
Why couldn't he get it?
And why he ain't king now? Since
because
you
all this nigga should have been the king. I mean, I and think, you would have took and it I from think him. The king battle should have been murder and pet on some like I don't know why that never happened. You feel me? One of them should have had because they're
friends.
Oh.
But look,
I think he don't got it because he not amazing.
That's what the fuck I'm talking about. So he like what? Good, average, okay, best. Like what?
Look, Pex is a dope
rhymer.
This nigga a dope rhymer. Mm. You feel me? He not folk.
Battle rapper, so so.
But I know what type of nigga this is. I know what he gonna say. I'm already prepared. I set the tone when a battle coming up. If you writing for me fast and think it's just gonna be a breeze, I mean everybody that think that lose. You feel me? Everybody that think they gonna King beat Tom. Me, or oh, I'm a yeah. You gonna beat me? You gotta tarnish me. You feel me? Because I'm just all around. When you battle a nigga that don't give a fuck. It's hard to beat that nigga.
But I'm a nigga that doesn't give a fuck. So, hey, by your logic.
That's a fact. I respect it. Come on. Hi, Ike.
Next question.
What I have a plan?
Right there.
No.
Right
there. Hey, yo. But no, what's up?
All right. I was going to ask you a similar question. Like, what are you? Fuck me.
Ask that question. We put in the work today, host King Dollar.
Yeah.
Former King host.
Nah, Dollar. So this is more a personal thing, but what made you like, what's your reason maybe for wanting the title shot now?
If you
have a reason, you can just say I felt like it.
Look, and this way I give this nigga the credit because the title being on the line was his idea.
Right. I picked that.
The title on the line was his idea. He like.
Oh well, let's get into that. I had no idea.
You feel me? Yeah, yo gets the utmost respect for being the first king. Period. That would be like, yo, I'll put my title.
No death
on the line
miss, no nothing. Like next battle.
To say
yeah, let's
I'm
do
better,
this.
I'll put my
is that is that what you? That was the energy you on. You like come like, get it.
Yeah.
So you get all of. I'm not done, nigga.
Go ahead.
You get all the respect for that. It was kind of stupid. But it was, I respect the fuck
I ain't
out of
do it.
It.
I'm not
like,
dumb.
I respect the fuck out of it. So, like, yeah. So it wasn't my idea. Like,
all the other kings, like, all right,
dude. Go ahead.
No. All right. That's a good question. Yeah. Like, what made you, or you just bored?
Because
you
me,
said, fuck
yo,
it. Randomology, like, morsels. Like, was that the thought process?
Speaking of the hemispheres.
Let's hear it.
Technically, yo. I just was thinking, like, man, why the fuck would I just hold this bitch? I seen what Cheddar did with that shit. Absolutely nothing. You feel me? Just,
yeah,
you know
yeah.
what I mean?
He ain't
so,
good enough, man.
So it's just like, first of all, I deserve that belt. The work I put in, where I come
big
from, and how
facts.
I started off.
Big facts.
I deserved it. I deserved
yes,
the shot. Especially
yes,
against Cheddar. You feel what I'm saying? And I said, you know what? While I'm just sitting here staring at this shit, you feel me? Like,
oh, you know, that's when y'all had a physical. Y'all bitch ass nigga. I'm like, what you mean staring at it? Like, I was at home just like, all right, I have
yeah,
to go. Yeah, like, I'll get like, the hell up. Get the fuck. I don't care no more.
Oh, you even touched him.
Get the fuck
you
out of my. I literally couldn't touch it. I literally couldn't touch it. I literally couldn't touch it. I was trying to touch it. Don't dap me, bitch. I was trying to touch it. And they was like, nah, DK. Nah, DK. You made fun of ABK.
Yo,
I'm sorry. That was personal. Whoa, that was bullshit.
But yeah, but
he gave it to Cheddar.
You gave it. Damn.
No, I didn't give it. No,
that's crazy.
I lost the battle. I didn't give it to Cheddar. That. I.
Yo.
Well, can I? Can I ask?
But
long
story short, my man
better bitch.
DK, long story
short. I went too low.
Hold it down by the ice. Long story short.
But hold it down by the coolers.
Right.
Hold it down by the coolers.
Fuck no. But long story short, what made me pick the belt up, because honestly, I want some, yeah, movement, I want that momentum in the building. Yeah. And Pex was the perfect, like, oh, I'm,
so you brought it to Pex.
I had to think about it, like, I'm putting the belt up. It's Pex. Fuck, I'm doing. Fuck, I'm doing. You feel me? I mean,
yeah, well, see, that's dope because I had no idea that was even how this happened. So that's good. That's good to hear. You know what I'm saying?
Like, I
love that shit.
And you feel what I'm saying? That's and I'm the first person to ever do that shit. Come on now, I'm creating history without even trying.
Yeah, you just need to win.
Like,
you just gotta win.
Like, yo,
it ain't gonna be history if you.
It's definitely history.
No, history anyway, because he gonna go down in history for the shortest rating.
You've been around for 2 weeks telling me about history.
The former king holds down. It's still gonna go down in history anyway. Because if he loses,
I don't want to hear this.
Shortest rating in the pit. So what? Anyway.
So what? That's still good. That's still hard.
I mean, it's still good. You go down in the history books as the nigga that lost the quiz. That's fire. That's real fire.
I ain't gonna lose though.
Okay. That's fine. That's nice. Sounds good.
I'll make my statement about this battle because there's not too many questions, and I want, maybe you guys can speak on it because I like the style clash. I like the, because you know Slouch, like you dope, super dope. You know Slouch, you all right. You know,
he just mad.
Get in the, you know what I'm saying? Just do the objective packs. Like sometimes you be off doing shit. Nah, but y'all super dope. But so it's gonna be a style clash. So I'm wondering for y'all, what do you think? How are you gonna? The way I battle, I think about the judges in pit fights.
Yeah.
I think what are the judges gonna judge?
Okay.
And when they have to compare us next to each other, you guys have such different styles. What are you trying to maximize? You know what I'm trying to say? Like, what are you hoping the judges see that's better than the other person?
You want to start out?
Hey, I'm never spending my Friday with you.
Yo, I don't be thinking about that shit. I honestly don't at all.
Oh, you got IRA. I ain't got no strategy. No, I go out just swinging.
Listen, half skinny dog, don't ever disrespect me like that.
Gunner.
Touch me, bitch. Don't
get
touch
the steel
me,
bitch. Head, bitch.
First of all, you're not ever going to disrespect me like that.
Nigga look like Gunner. My bad,
y'all. Nah. You can't do that again. You can't do that anymore.
Listen here, skinny dog.
Fuck you, mean.
Y'all ain't seen me in years. Y'all don't see me.
Yo, I don't think about what the judges are gonna think and shit like that because niggas always pick to the best of their ability. Pick people that have a high rap IQ and none. So I don't, because the moment that I think
you don't have to cater,
like exactly, because the moment that you start thinking that you have to do that shit, you put yourself in a box and you already limited the shit that you can do.
That's fair.
Man, we got
clean
up.
52 pickup. Right,
so that's why I don't give a fuck. No, I don't give a fuck what the judge is gonna do. I'm just here to do one thing, and that's whip his ass.
Try.
And then hopefully, no, I'm gonna whip your ass. We just talked about this.
I'm like Randy Orton, bro.
Like you gonna wake up the next morning like.
How'd I get in bed?
He's
gonna be under his covers.
Help! I'm
evolving. I'm not even in my
prime. The perk's not working.
I'm not even in my prime, bro.
I feel you. I feel you have the same answer, but like
he's past his prime. Maybe think about that. I'm not in my prime, bro.
Am I?
I'm not even nowhere near where I know I could be.
I mean, you just started getting
where do you
good
know
like
you can
11
be
months ago.
So think about that's scary.
No, it's not, because it took you 4 years to get to that 11 months.
I created myself.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't. Me and Ray created you. Fuck y'all.
Oh, no.
Hey, y'all can say
I've been leaving all that.
You did not create yourself, you fucking liar. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man.
Well, hey, nah, these niggas Dr.
What did you create?
These niggas Dr. Jerome.
They created a monster in that case.
You
perfect cell.
I'm unstoppable.
Yo, Wooly came out the tank.
Now I'm unstoppable.
You're welcome.
Now I'm... Look.
You're welcome.
Now I'm stamped in this bitch. I'm stamped.
You the king. Okay. Yeah,
yes, you talk shit. Like, it was all by design. You're welcome, nigga.
Oh, no. You think that's air you're breathing?
Nigga.
Look, he don't know. He's like,
DK.
Y'all, be honest. What? Be honest. Y'all watch Pence for a minute. Y'all watch Pence for a minute, right? Right? Am I right? Feel me, right?
Yeah, we've all seen him.
Yeah, where we going?
He never battled nobody like me.
I battle people better than you.
Who? Gold? Who?
You're better than me.
Yo immediately picked a battle 4 years ago.
What the fuck? Then he had a... Who you battle better than me?
I mean, let's see. I've had like 50, so it's a lot of people that I can...
Man, they ain't... None of them niggas... But they want...
Nah, you can't do that. You can't do that. You can't say that to a nigga.
I'm not saying I'm not taking it back.
You can't say that to
a nigga. I'm not taking it back.
You can just be wrong.
You don't battle
nobody really crazy, right?
Okay.
You don't battle nobody that's a challenge.
Okay.
I'm a challenge.
I mean...
I'm a scary challenge.
You are?
Yes.
Okay.
Because I'm unorthodox.
Okay, yeah.
You not.
I would use the same word. What is that? I'm sorry. I gotta ask. I'm annoying. Ira, you can answer this too, because both y'all need to do that same.
No, get the fuck same... away
from me.
Go stand over there with your man.
Y'all use the same word. Y'all use the same word.
No, I'm about to let me talk. Hold up, let me do this, bro.
What is that?
Please let me talk. Let me do this, bro.
We speak the same language.
Go ahead. Randomology. I'm the most unorthodox fighter in a pit. What I mean by unorthodox,
yes.
I fight with an unusual style that's hard to make contain.
Retarded is not unusual.
You can't contain it. You can't contain me.
Contain.
You can't contain me. You cannot contain me. Name somebody that battle me. Don't matter if they big, strong,
you lost the fucking trade.
Nigga, they can't fucking shut up.
You lost the two of your.
That's my second battle.
You lost the two.
I wasn't even.
You lost.
I was bullshit.
You lost the two of your team.
But listen. Even in that battle, I became like, damn, that.
I became a monster,
bro.
Yeah, Wooly. Yeah, come on.
Even in
let
that,
me hear it. Pex, let me hear it. Let me hear it.
To my good brother.
Good brother.
Even in that battle,
don't disrespect my peoples like that. You're not my brother.
Don't let him talk
rest
over you. Go.
Rest
yeah!
In peace,
rest in peace.
Nigga.
Come on.
Nigga, listen.
Yes, sir.
Bro, when I battled Trey, in that battle, I still became something. Like, even niggas remember. Even niggas remember shit that I said in that battle, and I was bullshit.
I don't 100%. Remember shit you said.
You dumb.
What did you say?
You dumb.
What did you say?
It don't matter. I made a stamp. I made a footprints in my first battle.
Right. Okay.
And after my third battle, I start fucking people up.
You're welcome.
Like actual challenges.
You're welcome.
You don't battle nobody that's a challenge.
Well, that's just because I've been around so long. Don't nobody.
Because you book your own fucking battles and you be cheating, nigga.
How I be cheating? So wait, if I be cheating and you being the king,
all the battles he got, all the battles he got booked for
you, that means it's an easy dub for me, right? That means it's an easy dub for me.
Every battle,
you the king and you're cheating,
yo. I'm on you, bro. Every battle, he booked, he won that bitch because he like, oh yeah, I'm gonna get this thing out of there. Hitting on my best, I'm on to him, bro, president.
Hey, yo, hold on, look, the only reason we even battled in the first place is because your homeboy tried to take his ball and leave.
Right.
You know that.
Right.
You know that.
Dominant, reporting, who's at nine? Who's the homeboy?
We ain't about to pull no cat. We ain't about to pull no cat right now.
Cause, you know.
Enough of that.
We don't do that. So, you know, that's why the battle happened in the first place.
I'm a myth, bro. Watch the 20th, bro. I know.
August 20th.
I know what's going on.
2239 Kirk.
I'm going to speak on it, too.
Good.
I know you should. Yeah. Them niggas are not getting away with that either. KKK. Oh, well, y'all not getting away with that.
Okay. Two more K's.
I thought you big was, but that's a different, shit. That's a different one. That's a different one. It's all right. Big grand wizard
shit. Hey, Murder, why your face look like that, dummy?
I like that. Man. I do like, I'll speak as a fan. We can probably wrap it up.
Yeah, we can.
Niggas know what I do.
I'll speak as a fam. I'll wrap it up. I do like how both of you niggas are cemented in your styles. Like, you're not even trying. Like, you're not worried about what he do. You're not worried about he do. You're going to clock in. Do you do your job? That's it. Like, I love battles like that because that's the most. Those are the ones that niggas like, you know, we can talk about that.
Yo, because any nigga that feels like they have to try to do something better than somebody else in a battle to win the battle is a person that's not secure in the shit that they do. And that's why they be ass.
And I know that's your point, but that's what's taken Hooli so far. You know what I'm saying?
No, straight
we can
up,
do that as
up.
President, former king. We straight can say up. That. You know no, what I'm saying?
That,
that's why.
That applies for him, too. That's why he got the fucking belt. And where's the belt, bitch? You my come to the face off without shit. The belt. See, you out here cheddaring with the belt. If there's more teeth marks on it,
nigga, I can't turn that shit around. It's missing 5 screws, 8 belt buckles,
what?
9 straps.
What have you been doing with it?
Miranda, nigga. 7 screws.
You said five.
You said five.
I'm adding
2 more. Seven, right, nigga.
Oh, because we're screws. counting now.
An emlet is halfway off, nigga. Emlet.
So this nigga be doing lines off that motherfucker.
Bro. Shut up. Nigga,
emlet. If it's cocaine residue,
nigga, dependent.
We gonna fight.
Dependent is bended, nigga.
It was
a little bit of BLT under the fucking pit.
That's enough. You've been bullshitting with the belt.
It was a little bit of pumpernickel bread.
Alright, that's enough. y'all got the everything seeds under the come on.
Yo. He got sesame seeds in
the cut it out! Yo, what you feeding this kid?
That Tanner gave it to me like that.
Oh, we're gonna talk about it too.
Niggas was asking him 2 years, a year ago, like, what happened, bro? It's on camera. Look at the video. It's on camera, like, whoa. It's like, everybody, like,
whoa, no. All right, y'all. That's the face off.
Let's go. He took that bitch to John Hopkins and buffered it. All
right. No, he didn't. And that's
he got into a buffer.
Julio said
he got into
a buffer
entanglement with that bitch.
August 20th. 2239 Kirk Ave.
Fuck no.
Thursday afternoon 9, yes, bitch. Sir. Get your tickets. ASAP, pussy.